faith is below. Let's do it!
The faith?
But first, the Cloister of Trials. Kamari, Waka, ready?
Strength, everyone.
Go! Ah! Hey, what gives?
You're not a guardian yet.
We'll be back as soon as we can, okay?
Oh, sure. Soon. Like, tomorrow soon, I bet.
Where's Yuna? Then why are you here?
Hey, I'm not a guardian, so I'm not supposed to go in, right?
Not a guardian, you say?
Hey, wait! Let me go! Go! Hey! What's a big idea?
Just a little game.
Huh? This is bad. Really bad. Only guardians allowed. And I'm sure no guardian. Well, I guess it's too late now.
Whoa!
It was Donna and that big muscle-head man.
Yuna will be the one to suffer the consequences.
What consequences?
She could be excommunicated.
The chamber beyond is a sacred place. Only summoners may enter.
What? Even guardians can't go?
It's taboo.
Oh.
Just wait.
So what's in there anyway?
The faith, remember?
Oh yeah, that thing, right.
The faith are people who gave their lives to battle sin. Yevon took their souls. Willingly given from their still living bodies.
Huh?
Now they live forever, trapped in statues. But when a summoner beckons, the souls of the faith emerge once again. That's what we call an aeon.
All that in this room? So what's Yuna doing in there?
She prays with all her heart for a way to defeat sin.
There was something I didn't tell anyone else that day. That song we heard there, in the temple, I knew it from my childhood. It was proof that Spira and Zanarkin were connected, somehow. At least to me it was. Maybe that's why suddenly, I felt like I just wanted to go home. I tried to say something to tell them, but the words wouldn't come. I thought I had put my feelings for Zanarkin behind me. But they were there, and they grew inside me bigger and bigger, till I was just about ready to burst.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
What do you want to do?
To scream real loud?
Off to Luca at last. The matches start soon as we get there, so rest up on the way, yeah?
They ask her for me. Business is in shack.
Some people can.
It might not mean much, but good luck in the tournament.
What y'all talking about?
Who are you supposed to be?
Ah, I remember him. Guy from Killica.
Huh?
You know, one of the Besaid Aurochs. Said something about winning the cup.
Oh, right. You're that idiot.
Don't call him that.
But he is an idiot. They don't got what it takes to win the cup. Well, they do now that I'm here.
Yes, they will win. He used to be the star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Yeah, as if anyone lived in those ruins.
It's not ruins. There's a big city there. There is.
I got too close to Sin and...
There is a city, really.
Right. Whatever your ladyship says.
What's wrong? You seemed kind of mad back there.
They were being rude, and... I do believe your Xanarkand exists. I really do, you know?
How come?
Sir Jekt used to always tell me stories. It'd be great to see your home someday. I'd love to go there.
Yeah. So, Yuna, want to come over to my place? Right. Sure. As if I had a place to show her. Thank you.
La 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 la.
It might not mean much, but good luck in the tournament.
Well, say something. You'll take responsibility.
Relax. He's bound to know someone in Luca.
And if not?
He could always join a Blitz team. Anyhow, it's better than just leaving him in Bisade.
What? Just leaving him in Luca?
What do you want me to do?
Yuno wants to make him a guardian.
Oh, yeah, geez. There's that too, eh?
And whose fault is that?
Not mine! It is mine, huh?
Well, well. Trying to follow in my footsteps, are you? I usually charge for lessons, you know. That shot is done like this. You can't do it, kid. But don't worry, my boy. You're not the only one. No one else can do it. I'm the best. You're out of your league.
No one else can do it.
Told you you couldn't do it.
You tried to do a jacked shot, right?
How do you know that?
Sir Jack showed it to me when I was a child. He called it the sublimely magnificent Jacked Shot Mark III.
Huh. Stupid name, huh?
You know what?
there is no Mark 1 or Mark 2, you know? My old man said the name Mark 3 was just something to hook the crowd. He said they'd come back every night expecting to see Mark 1 and Mark 2. And they really did come back. I used to get so mad. Is he alive, you think?
I don't know. But Sir Jekt was my father's guardian.
So he's famous here, too?
Yes. So if anything happened to him, I should think word would get around fast.
Uh-huh.
What would you do if you found him?
Who knows? I thought he died 10 years ago. Well, I'd probably just smack him one. After everything he put Mom and me through. And because he was famous, I was always... Well, you should know, Yuna.
Hmm?
Your father's famous, too. Everyone in Spira knows him, right?
Hmm.
Ain't it tough?
It is hard to follow in his footsteps as a summoner.
Sure.
But the honor of having a father like him surpasses all that, I think.
Well, there wasn't much to honor about my old man, that's for sure.
You shouldn't say that about your father.
I got the right.
I guess you do.
Ow!
Hey, it's past your bedtime, kiddos.
I didn't think my old man would come to Luca. He never did like watching other people play. But I couldn't help feeling something bad was gonna happen. And these feelings of mine are usually right. Sure, I had told Waka I'd help him win the tournament, but I wasn't sure I had it in me to play at all anymore.
To try and bring back the cup this year.
Exciting, isn't it, folks? Our next team off the ramp is... Well, well, well. If it isn't, the Besaid Aurochs. They're a living, breathing, statistical impossibility. I've never seen a team this bad. That's right, in 23 years, they've never made it past the first round. Only a few die-hard fans are in the audience today.
Best of luck to them and a safe journey back to Besaid.
Right, Jim. Moving right along, our next team is... Here they are, folks, our very own Luca Goers. They've got power, they've got speed, they've got teamwork. They're an all-round first-class team, and they're back home in Luka.
Without a doubt, they are the favorite this year, Baba. And after the way they dominated last year, it'd take a miracle for them to lose today.
You can say that again, Jimma. Look at the crowd, folks. Look at the crowd. Looks like all of Luca has turned out to cheer the goers on. They know, I know, and you know, folks. The Luca goers are number one.
It's like this every year, yeah? Don't let it bother you.
There, goers. You guys are smiling now, but not for long. Cause this year, us Aurochs are taking the cup.
What in Yevon's name were you doing up there?
We sure stood out, though.
We were on the sphere.
We were?
Maester Micah is here.
Already?
The number three dot.
What's up now?
Maester Micah has arrived, that's what.
Micah? Maester?
Maester Micah is the leader of all the peoples of Spira. He's come all the way from Bavel. The tournament is being held to honor his 50 years as Maester.
50 years? Shouldn't he be, retired by now?
Hey, mind your mouth now.
Let's all go see him.
Can't see a thing. Shh.
That's a Guado, right?
Who could it be?
Isn't that Maester Seymour?
People of Spira, I thank you for your generous welcome. Rise, Maester Seymour, and all of you as well. I present to you the son of Maester Jiskel Guado, who departed for the far plain a fortnight past. As some of you already know, he has been officially ordained a Maester of Yevon.
I am Seymour Guado. I am honored to receive the title of Maester. In life, my father Jiskel worked to foster friendship between man and Guado. I vow to carry on his legacy and to fulfill my duties as Maester to the best of my abilities.
You too, bow your head. Really psychs you up, yeah? All right, last meeting before the match. Hustle!
Where's Waka?
At the matchup draws.
We had to play the Goers in the first match last year.
The year before that, and the one before that, too.
Well, we would have lost to anyone anyway.
Captain Waka!
We're playing the Albed Sykes first. If we win, we're in the finals. That's right, we got seeded. 2 wins, and we're the champions. First things first, let's go over the basics again, boys.
Someone said they saw Sir Orin in a cafe.
Orin?
Yes, Sir Orin. Let's go find him.
Hey! Hey! The game starts like real soon. You come back quick, yeah?
Hey, I'll be back.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, Waka. You're stiff, man. No, no, not your face. Yeah. Just breathe out. Relax.
Okay.
Like this. Just breathe. Yeah.
Maybe now we can find Sir Jekt.
Huh? How?
Sir Orin was also my father's guardian. So, he might know where Sir Jekt is. Let's go now.
It didn't even occur to me to think that the Auron Yuna was talking about and the one that I knew from Xanarkand could be 2 different people. I don't know why, but I knew it was the same guy. I knew it was the same Auron.
Imito Sumana.
Vasikna Bund.
Hey! Albed Sykes, right? Some Albed saved me the other day, and this girl Riku gave me food, and... you don't understand me, do you? Anyway, if you meet Riku, tell her thanks for me. Oh, and as for the first game, may the best team win.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. Please let me through. Hey, let's go.
You're really famous.
I hope we don't get separated.
Yuna!
Huh? Hmm? What was that?
In Xanarkin, we do this to cheer on Blitz players. You try it too. Put your fingers in your mouth like this.
Like this?
Not like that. This. Then you just blow.
It's not working.
Practice.
Okay.
Hey, use that if we get separated. Then I'll come running, okay? Well, guess we should just stick together then, till you can do it.
Yes, sir.
Whoa! This is a pretty big town.
Luca is the second largest city in Spira.
I thought every town was little, you know, like Besaid and Kilika.
Towns don't usually get bigger than that. Because when a lot of people start to gather...
Sin?
Hmm.
What about Luca? It's safe here?
It's not any different, but the stadium is here. The Crusaders fight to protect it with all their strength.
They protect the stadium?
Blitzball is really the only entertainment that we have. Spira's a little short on fun these days.
Whoa. Talk about pressure.
That's right. Is Xanarkand like this too?
Well, there are more buildings, all tall ones, and cramped together.
Oh. They must be so tall. Don't you ever get dizzy? Let's go find Sir Orin.
Orin's not here.
Why not talk, Kimari? Not see Yenke for 10 years. Say something. Kimari forget Yenke? Forget Biran?
Leave Kimari, Yankee. Kimari is small, Ranso. Kimari so small, can't see Yankee and Biran's faces.
Kimari forget Ranso friends? We taught you much at time of Hornmolt. Biran taught Kimari to be strong, Ranso.
Maybe thought too much.
Take him on.
Oh!
Take it outside. The tournament's starting, you hear?
The game!
Today, on this glorious day, players from all over Spira have assembled here to participate in this great contest of bravery, skill, and strength. All of these fine teams, equally renowned, deserve to win the cup today. Such is the nature of this contest. Let us, the spectators, play our role accordingly. Let us sing to the glory of the winners and applaud equally the valor of the defeated. Contestants, may Yevon be with you.
Yuna's gone!
Where in Spira have you been?
Huh?
Yuna's been kidnapped by the Al-Bed Sykes. In exchange for her safe return, they want the Aurochs to lose.
What?
If they're only Blitzball players, I doubt they'd do anything drastic. But we shouldn't take chances. Let's go get her.
I'm going too. This'll be no problem. They're telling the Aurochs to throw the game, as if they needed to. I mean, how good a team can they be?
Waka said the same thing. He'll take care of the game. We should go get Yuna. The Al-Bed boat is in Dock 4. Let's go.